Hello, this is Melanie from Growing My Own. I'm so excited. I just harvest my first set of peas. Even though some of them should have been picked earlier because they're over done. They're I know they're gonna be hard, but I'm still gonna eat it. So each time I'm harvesting, I'm gonna shell them, keep them in a Ziploc bag, and when I have enough, I go ahead and process them and freeze them. This is just a quick little video to tell you about my first harvest of green peas. Thanks for watching. Bye.